it's more than just a job, you know. It's everything that my family has been, is now, and will be is tied up in this place. I think this part of Montana, this part of the West, it's as American as you can get, and we're actually talking about, you know, condemning land, digging up coal underneath productive ranching and farming areas, and shipping it to Asia. That seems like a travesty.